Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to find an unfinished post on Facebook. So as you can see right now, I'm on my Facebook and let's create a dummy text here. And now let's save the status as dropped. Okay, whenever you saved a post on dropped or whenever you unfinished a post, you have to reload your Facebook and you will get a notification. Just go to notification section and here, as you can see, I received a notification for dropped saved. Now, to find all of your unfinished post, you have to open this dropped notification. And here, you will find the list of all unfinished post. Now from here you can open any post one by one like this. Let's open this one. Now from here you can easily post any status or post. So this is how we can easily find all of our unpublished post on Facebook. As you can see, and remember one thing, all of your unpublished posts will be stored in this dropped section for 3 days. So after 3 days, all of your dropped posts will be deleted. Or from here, you can discard any dropped post by tapping on this 3 dot next to the post. So this is how we can easily find unpublished post on Facebook. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.